we do this roundup play now really to tell the story of Fairhope. And it just became a natural thing to do. I was doing
the city of Fairhope that started in 1894 as a single tax colony has endured and blossomed for more than 125 years and is still a vibrant, thriving, growing community today.